Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine of Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book. In Stillness Speaks, Eckhart Tolle explores the profound significance of stillness in our incessant, chaotic lives. As a spiritual luminary, Tolle delves into the essence of tranquility and how it can unveil deeper truths about our existence. This book serves as a guide for individuals seeking solace from the relentless pace of modern life, advocating for a state of being where peace transcends the turmoil of the external world. Through succinct chapters and insightful wisdom, Tolle invites readers into a transformative journey towards inner peace, emphasizing that, in stillness, one discovers the true essence of being. Stillness Speaks is more than a book. It's a meditative experience designed to awaken individuals to their true selves and the power of the present moment. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, the power of now. Eckhart Tolle emphasizes the transformative power of living in the present moment throughout Stillness Speaks. The book suggests that most people are ensnared by their own thoughts, primarily dwelling on past regrets or future anxieties, thus missing the richness of life as it happens. Tolle argues that true stillness and peace come from recognizing and aligning with the present moment, as it is the only reality we have. He discusses practical strategies for quieting the mind, such as mindfulness and meditation, illustrating how these practices can help individuals detach from the incessant chatter of the ego. This section aims to help readers find peace in the now, encouraging a state of being where life's complexities are met with calmness and clarity. Secondly, understanding the ego in Stillness Speaks. Eckhart Tolle dives deep into the concept of the ego and its role in perpetuating human suffering. He elucidates how the ego, which is essentially our self-created identity, thrives on drama, conflict, and negativity. Tolle explains that the ego is always seeking to reinforce itself through comparison, judgment, and the accumulation of material possessions. However, he suggests that true freedom and peace come from transcending the ego and recognizing our deeper essence beyond these superficial layers. Through various anecdotes and examples, Tolle guides readers to observe their own egos without judgment, encouraging a path towards stillness and inner peace that involves letting go of ego-driven patterns. Thirdly, the nature of consciousness. Eckhart Tolle's exploration of consciousness is a cornerstone of Stillness Speaks. He describes consciousness not as something we possess, but as the very essence of our being. Tolle differentiates between the mind, which is often caught up in thoughts and emotions, and the deeper state of consciousness, which is inherently peaceful and still. By cultivating an awareness of this underlying consciousness, individuals can tap into a sense of eternal presence beyond the transient nature of thoughts and emotions. This section discusses techniques and perspectives for accessing this deeper dimension of being, illustrating the transformative potential of understanding and embodying our true nature as conscious beings. Fourthly, relationships and compassion, Tolle extends the concept of stillness into the realm of interpersonal relationships, highlighting how a state of inner peace can dramatically improve how we interact with others. In Stillness Speaks, he advocates for approaching relationships with presence and compassion, suggesting that when we are truly present with another person, communication becomes more genuine and fulfilling. Tolle discusses the importance of listening without judgment and responding from a place of conscious awareness rather than reactivity. This approach fosters deeper connections and mitigates conflict, as it encourages individuals to recognize the shared human essence beyond egoic differences. This chapter offers profound insights into cultivating meaningful relationships through the practice of presence and stillness. Lastly, surrendering to life. One of the most powerful themes in Stillness Speaks is the practice of surrender. Eckhart Tolle explores how surrendering to the flow of life can lead to profound peace and contentment. Rather than resisting or trying to control life's inevitable ups and downs, Tolle suggests embracing them with acceptance and trust. He makes a distinction between resignation and true surrender, clarifying that surrender involves an active choice to trust the intelligence of the universe. This surrender is not a sign of weakness, but a source of strength, enabling individuals to navigate challenges with grace and serenity. Through the lens of surrender, Tolle presents a pathway towards living a more fulfilled and peaceful life, anchored in the trust that everything unfolds as it should. In conclusion, Stillness Speaks by Eckhart Tolle is a beacon for those navigating the complexities of modern life in search of peace and clarity. This book is tailored for individuals at any stage of their spiritual journey, offering practical wisdom and insights into finding stillness within. The teachings presented by Tolle, from understanding the ego to embracing the present moment, make it an essential read for anyone looking to enhance their mental and emotional well-being. Moreover, professionals facing burnout, individuals struggling with personal relationships, and seekers of inner peace can all benefit from the profound wisdom encapsulated in this book. Stillness Speaks illuminates the path towards a life characterized by deeper awareness, presence, and harmony, proving to be an invaluable resource for cultivating a serene and meaningful existence. If you would like to support Eckhart Tolle, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I've provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.